Christmas Day, to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort.